I'm a little concerned about how this operation is proceeding. I read your last report.
A real page-turner, huh?
Detective, this task force is my responsibility, and I need to know about every ongoing operation. Hearing about something after the fact does not help me do my job. The success you had in Sequoia National Park could have provided some very positive press.
Miss Dixon, that was a covert operation. No one can know that we had anything to do with it. The whole purpose of that was to point the finger of guilt at Aranya.
We're also competing in the court of public opinion. We need a win. Something with some PR value. Otherwise, the powers that be will come to the conclusion that this task force isn't making any progress.
Well, how does busting an international sex trafficking ring sound? Sexy enough to generate some positive PR?
Sex trafficking?
I'm on my way to the port of LA as we speak. SWAT's en route as well.
Okay, do me a favor. Hold tight until I give you the go-ahead. I'll coordinate the press on my end. Is that clear? Don't make a move until I call.
Why the fuck hasn't Dixon called? Well, we can't wait. Grab your gear and get inside the car.
We're waiting for Dixon to give the go-ahead? What the hell's a holdup?
Fuck Dixon, let's go!
Maybe we should call her.
Go!
Alpha, what are you doing? We didn't get the go-ahead.
Yeah, we did. It's a go. Let's do this.
Copy, Alpha. Delta, Sigma, Bravo, let's go.
Dixon's gonna be pissed.
Fucking desk jockeys.
Step on it. That's one way to make an entrance. Ahead!
Fuck!
I think they know we're here.
Delta, we're under fire. Move!
We're on our way. Next time, fucking wait for it.
The pier's on the left! Left! We're not blowing through that one!
We gotta get that motherfucker open!
Just gotta go!
Damn, we got more of them! Where are they coming from?
That's a lot of motherfucking security for a whole load of hoes, man!
There must be something else here. To be here. I'm opening the gate.
Copy that. We're going in. All units, we're entering the port. Sigma, standing by. Bravo, copy that. We're going in.
Jesus Christ, man.
We have to find the girl. Stay focused. Let's go.
Alpha, come in. Alpha!
Delta, what's going on over there?
Strong resistance in Sector 2. We've got casualties. I repeat, officer down! Officer down!
Hold on, we're coming for you.
What the hell is going on here?
We're in Sector 2!
I can hear them!
Let's go!
Man. Get him out of here!
About to find out.
Ahead! This.
Don't fuck with you, check it.
Shit, do you ever practice with that piece?
These pendejos are starting to piss me off.
Let's check that building.
All right, let's go.
And I saw a pale horse, and he who sits upon it, and his name is Death. And he has a bullet with your fucking name on it.
Check everything. They could be anywhere. Nobody here. Let's go!
Don't miss too much, eh?
Leave some for us!
I will make mine arrows drunk with blood, and my sword shall devour flesh, and I will bathe in the blood of my motherfucking enemies.
Right!
Clear!
Go, 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 go!
Behind!
Fuck! Get down! Get down!
Asshole, at 12 o'clock!
You ain't leaving here alive!
Ahead!
Nice shot, Holmes.
Are we in Sector 3?
Who knows? Everything looks the same here.
Strike 350! Your back, you'd be motherfucking dead.
Damn.
Left.
Asshole at 12 o'clock.
Later on.
Damn.
Asshole at 12 o'clock!
Watch out!
Ahead!
Attention, I'll take him out.
Ahead.
Time to 187 these assholes.
Nice. Let's keep moving. Come on. Look out. Let's keep moving. Come on. Look out!
I will make mine arrows drunk with blood, and my sword shall devour flesh, and I will bathe in the blood of my motherfucking enemies.
There's a warehouse on the end. Let's check it. Those girls gotta be somewhere. And maybe you need to move your ass, Agent Guerra.
There's the warehouse. Do you think they know we're coming?
Evans, go upstairs. Cover us. Let's go.
And I saw a pale horse. And he who sits upon it, and his name is Death. And he has a bullet with your fucking name on it.
You know, you don't have to do this all by yourself.
We have to search the building. Let's look inside the containers. There's no time. Let's check four.
Jesus Christ, they just keep coming.
They have no way to escape. Five and six are secure.
Why are they still defending?
FBI, drop your weapons. You're surrounded, FBI.
They're not listening to you, Agent Evans.
Let them listen to this.
Everybody ready.
Drunk with blood, and my sword shall devour flesh, and I will bathe in the blood of my motherfucking enemies.
Clear!
Ahead!
Look for cover!
Jesus Christ, they just keep coming. Why are they still defending?
FBI, drop your weapons!
They're not listening to you, Agent Evans.
Let them listen to this.
Close!
Ahead!
Get behind something!
Run!
sits upon it, and his name is Death. And he has a bullet with your fucking name on it.
Watch out!
Damn! Jesus Christ, they just keep coming!
They have no way to escape. Five and six are secure.
Why are they still defending?
FBI! Drop your weapons! You're surrounded, FBI!
They're not listening to you, Agent Evans!
Let them listen to this! With blood, and my sword shall devour flesh, and I will bathe in the blood of my motherfucking enemies.
Shit, do you ever practice with that piece?
You see anybody moving?
Say your prayers, Holmes. This is it for you.
Ahead!
One.
Here they are. Where are the rest?
They are really messed up.
Nicole? You know Nicole?
Warehouse. The rest? Yeah. They're taking them away.
The warehouse, quick!
Put them down!
We enter on my go.
Leaps up for us!
Hit him on the left!
They're moving him somewhere.
We almost missed him.
We lucked out.
Not yet, we haven't. Not until we find them all. Look for an entrance.
Fuck!
They gotta be here! Cover me!
Watch out, man!
FBI!
DEA, drop your weapons!
Die, fuckers!
Watch out! Grenade! Ahead! If we weren't watching your back, you'd be motherfucking dead.
Where the hell are you, Guerra?
Looks like you've got this.
Cut him off!
Shoot, goddammit!
Where are you going?
There, down there!
Hey!
Ahead!
You see anybody else, man?
Jesus, it stinks in here.
I can't believe they crammed them all in here.
Nicole! Nicole!
I'm calling an ambulance.
So she'll need to spend some time in rehab. Oh, they shot her up with all kinds of shit. She'll get out. She just needs to clean herself up. You want to thank me? How about Thursday? Maybe she wants to thank me too. I helped save her sister's ass.
Evans. Dion? What the hell are you talking about?
Hey, what's up, Evans?
Listen, I swear Arani will pay for what they did, but for that to happen, you gotta help me. I'm listening.
Yeah, Aranya's moving a shitload of cash for some one of these big fucking drug deals he's doing. They're moving this money in 5 days, and some assholes from the cartel is coming to town to pick it up.
Mm-mm. Let's not do this on the phone. Let me come by.
Right. Well, you come through, because I'll be here. And when we're done with those Aranya motherfuckers, me and you, we got some family shit to work out.
Alvarez. It's probably him.
Then we got him.
Fucking A, we do. A que la chingada.
Late last night, federal agents, with the help of local law enforcement, raided a vessel in the port of Los Angeles. Over a dozen kidnapped women were rescued and taken to local hospitals. In the process, they also discovered a massive shipment of marijuana. Police haven't released the names of any of the women or any suspects in the case, but an FBI spokesperson has indicated that the women may have been abducted by an international sex trafficking operation with ties to the Mendoza Mexican drug cartel.
Stay with them, all right? If we have to speed to catch up, Chips is gonna be all over our ass. At least we can see something from here.
Get your gear and grab a seat. Jesus.
Can't believe you made me get up at the ass crack of dawn for this. Your brother better not be blowing smoke.
Somebody didn't have their coffee this morning.
Dude, we don't even know what the motherfucking car looks like.
I told you, there's a gang decal on the roof. Damn!
How about a little less belly aching and a little more concentrating? What's your problem?
I want the money and I want that lying son of a bitch.
I think you're taking this a little too personally.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Guess you're not a morning person either. There it is. The SUV with the roof decal.
Gangster of love. What the f... Are you fucking kidding me?
Go, go, go! You wanna lose him? Jesus! He won't get away, don't you worry.
Don't see him yet. Go! You wanna lose him?
He won't get away, don't you worry.
Don't see him yet.
He won't get away, don't you worry. He's not getting away now.
How much cash can they have in those bags?
It sure ain't 50 mil.
Still a shitload of dinero. I'm guessing two of those vans are decoys.
Yeah, so which one's the real deal?
The one with Alvarez. See him? He's riding shotgun.
Got you, motherfucker. Let's move before we lose that asshole. Move! Move!
It's turning around. Take it out.
The fucker's armored.
left!
They're shooting at us!
So shoot back! Jesus Christ! The guards, watch your back! We need to lose them!
Yeah, I heard you the first time! Look out!
You're gonna hit him!
Careful!
Ahead!
You're losing him!
Shit! Stay with him!
He's turning right!
Don't
look out!
Sight him. Right!
God damn it!
Is Alvarez?
I don't know. He got away. There's no time.
Fuck! Evans, run to the hill. Find him. Guerra, help me with the money. Now! Here, come on, help me with the money. We'll carry it to the car.
Behind! They're coming again!
We have to find a car and move the money.
Grenade!
Ahead!
He got away. There's no time!
Fuck! Evans, run to the hill. Find him. Gera, help me with the money, now! Come on, help me with the money. We'll carry it to the car.
They're coming again!
Shoot him. We have to find a car and move the money. Where's Alvarez?
Escaped.
Son of a bitch!
Hey, we're gonna need a ride.
Here, come on, help me with the money. We'll carry it to the car.
Who sits upon it, and his name is Death, and he has a bullet with your fucking name on it.
Let's go, let's go! We need a blow before the CHP gets here!
Move!
Keep your head down!
Behind!
Go!
Fuck! Go, go, floor it, man!
They're right behind us!
They won't let it go, man!
Pedal to the metal! We need to lose these motherfuckers! If we don't get off the highway, we're gonna hit a roadblock.
Now, go off road!
They're still on our tail!
Don't slow down!
This is crazy, man! You wanna fucking crash?
Let him follow us.
We are motherfucking rich. Anybody want to go to Hawaii?
We should have caught that son of a bitch.
Look, we did our best.
I don't know about that.
First National Bank of Eddie. Yeah, who's this? Excuse me? Hey, who the fuck is this? I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. All right, look. I got the cash, all right?
Guerra, who you talking to?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Who the hell was that?
Probably one of his ex-wives.
I'm thinking Aranya's gonna want some payback. We have to be ready in case they do something crazy.
Yeah, maybe we should move the girl somewhere else.
Maybe.
And you're supposed to be protecting me.
You don't believe that I'll protect you?
You, yeah, but what about Guerra and Evans? Why is she so angry? She seems really pissed at me.
She's not mad at you, it's the situation. Evans came up hard, lost two brothers to the gangs. If she didn't have an edge, she wouldn't have survived.
Do you trust her?
She was the first person in her family to go to college. She's got a law degree from Stanford. It's why the FBI put her on their new anti-gang task force. The Bureau really gave her a chance. I don't think she wants to blow it.
I heard her arguing with Agent Guerra this morning. She told him no one trusts him.
The fact that he was the only one to survive the bombing has raised a few eyebrows. And Guerra knows. He knows if he's gonna get out from under that, he's gonna have to prove himself.
If I'm going to feel safe, I need you to work together.
You're right. I'll talk to them. We'll work it out. You just gotta trust me.
I trust you, but the other two? I don't know.
I'm ready.
Check the gear and let's go.
Where's Sergeant Dempsey?
He's waiting in the car. He'll be driving.
Come on, let's get out of here. Let's go.